Winning an Oscar is the great moment in the life of any film artist and technician. Oscar, or the Academy Award, is considered as big prize for the international movie industry. The competition for awards in each category is so huge that making it to the nominations itself calls for a celebration. The feeling of winning this award and giving a thank you speech in front of celebrities, legendary artists, and millions of viewers watching the show live is simply indescribable. Based on Indian themes, movies like Gandhi and Slumdog Millionaire have dominated and won at the prestigious award ceremony. Very few Indians walked away with the golden statue. Here is a look at those Indians who have made the country proud at the Academy Awards. Bhanu Athaiya is a popular costume designer, won India's first Oscar for the 1982 historical drama film Gandhi, directed by Richard Attenborough.
It's too good to believe. Thank you, Academy, and thank you, Sir Richard Attenborough, for focusing world attention on India.
Having worked in over 100 movies, the designer worked with best filmmakers like Guru Dutt, Yash Chopra, Raj Kapoor, B.R. Chopra, Vijay Anand, Ashutosh Govarikar, and many more. She also worked with international filmmakers like Conrad Rooks and Richard Attenborough. She died recently on October 15, 2020. She was 91 years old when she passed away. Revolutionary filmmaker Satyajit Ray gave Indian cinema some masterpieces. The legendary filmmaker created waves in both Indian and Bengali cinema. His first film, Pathar Panchali, won many national and international awards, including the Best Human Document at the Cannes Film Festival in 1955. In 1992, the Academy awarded Ray an honorary Oscar for Lifetime Achievement. Unfortunately, the director could not make it to the event as he was hospitalized and gave his acceptance speech from hospital bed.
So, I express my gratitude to the American cinema, to the Motion Picture Association, who have given me this award and who made me so proud. Thank you very, very much.
The success of Slumdog Millionaire created global recognition for Indian talent overseas. While the movie won the Academy Award for Best Picture, sound engineer Rasul Pokutti made India proud by winning the award for Best Sound Mixing at the 81st Academy Awards. He won the award along with Ian Tapp and Richard Pryke.
I come from a country and a civilization that given the universe a word, that word is preceded by silence, followed by more silence. That word is Om. So I dedicate this award to my country.
Rasul Pokutti made his debut in 1997 with Rajat Kapoor's Private Detective. He made it big with the movie Black, directed by Sanjay Leela Bhansali in 2005. He worked as a sound engineer for movies like Jinda, Savariya, Enthiran, Traffic Signal, etc. Music composer A.R. Rahman was the first Indian to be nominated in three categories at the Academy Awards for his score in Slumdog Millionaire. The maestro created history by winning two awards, one for the original score and another for the track Jai Ho.
There's this dialogue from the Hindi film called Mere Paas Maa Hai, which means I have nothing but I have my mother. So mother's here and her blessings are there with me. I'm grateful for her to have come all the way.
Gulzar, whose actual name is Sampuran Singh Kalra, is a famous Indian lyricist and film director. He was awarded with the Dadasaheb Phalke Award in 2013, the highest award in Indian cinema. He has won 5 National Film Awards, 22 Filmfare Awards, and 1 Grammy Award. The song Jai Ho that created a stir globally and got A.R. Rahman his second Oscar was written by Gulzar Sahab, who won an Oscar for the Best Original Song. That is all for today. If you like the video, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching.